Well, this is the evening of the same day. And I came down in here and cleaned out this whole spot in front of the backhoe. Pulled all these weeds out of it that were going into the culvert pipe. Help of the neighbors, they started chopping this out and brought the machine over on this side. So that much water is now coming out of it, but it all needs very cleaned out. It probably needs replaced. Snow's been melting very rapidly. It's in the upper 40s right now. They come down here and see what they did with the big hole. They're hearing trucks coming in and out of here. And some chainsawing and it's a little bit precarious yet. It's kind of built up a little. Still quite a bit of water. Imagine the overall volume is quite a bit more than it was this morning because it almost froze last night. And this is a much less than was flowing out this morning.